Thomas, Emily, and the Snowplow. It was a winter day on the island of Sodor. Emily was being bossy to Thomas.
You can't do all the jobs you want.
Thomas didn't like being told what to do. Until the next morning, Emily was told by her Captain Hat, "Put your snowplow on." "No." And then after he delivered his work, he got stuck in the snow. Then Emily didn't like seeing Thomas in trouble. "Sir, it was my fault." And then they had snowplows on and they did all their work.